Are you curious about getting stronger and building muscles? Well, you might think you need fancy equipment or big weights, but there's a simple exercise you can do anywhere. Push-ups. Yep, just pushing yourself up and down can help you get stronger. But how many push-ups should you do every day to see those muscles grow? Let's find out together. First things first, let's talk about muscles. When you exercise, like doing push-ups, your muscles get a little stressed. It's like when you stretch a rubber band, but instead of breaking, your muscles get stronger. This is because your body repairs those little stretches and makes your muscles bigger and tougher than before. It's like giving your muscles a superhero upgrade. But here's the thing, you can't just do the same number of push-ups every day and expect big muscles. You have to challenge yourself a bit more each time. It's called progressive overload, which means gradually making things tougher for your muscles. It's like adding more weight to your backpack each day to get stronger for a big hike. So, how many push-ups should you start with? Well, it depends on how strong you are. If you're just starting, try doing as many push-ups as you can comfortably manage. Maybe it's just a few at first, and that's okay. The important thing is to keep trying and gradually do more as you get stronger. For beginners, aim for 2 to 3 sets of push-ups each day. Start with what feels right for you, and then try to add a few more each week. It's like leveling up in a video game. You start small, but you keep getting better and stronger. Now, let's talk about different kinds of push-ups. There are lots of ways to do them, like wide grip push-ups or knee push-ups if regular ones are too hard. Each kind works your muscles in a slightly different way, which is like doing different exercises for different superpowers. And remember, it's not just about how many push-ups you do. It's also about doing them with good form. That means keeping your body straight like a plank and lowering yourself down with control. It's like practicing your superhero stance to make sure you're ready for action. But wait, should you do push-ups every single day? Actually, no. Your muscles need time to rest and grow stronger. So, aim for doing push-ups 2 to 4 times a week and give yourself a break on the other days. It's like letting your superhero muscles recharge so they're ready for more action. Now, here's a fun fact. Did you know that doing push-ups can help your whole body get stronger, not just your arms? It's true. Push-ups work your chest, shoulders, arms, and tummy muscles. It's like getting a full-body workout without needing any fancy equipment. So, next time you're bored at home or want to feel like a superhero, try doing some push-ups. Start slow, challenge yourself a little more each time, and remember to give your muscles time to rest. Before you know it, you'll be showing off your super-strong muscles to all your friends. And there you have it. The science behind building muscles with push-ups, explained in simple terms. So, what are you waiting for? Get down on the floor and start pushing yourself up to superhero status. Ready to start your journey to superhero strength? Don't forget to hit that like button if you found this video helpful. And if you want more tips on building muscles and getting fit, subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates. Share this video with your friends so they can join in on the fun too. Now, get ready for the next video on your screen, where we dive even deeper into the world of fitness and muscle building secrets. Keep pushing yourself, and we'll see you in the next one.